Arduino versus Raspberry Pi. If you think about how the brain of the robots works, and the most popular solution for that, check our video to see more. Introduction: Arduino and Raspberry Pi are two types of microcontrollers. There is much debate between which microcontroller is better for hobbyists and DIY enthusiasts, Arduino or Raspberry Pi. While each has its own unique benefits and drawbacks, it can be hard to decide which option is best for your needs. In this article, we will break down the pros and cons of each platform to make an informed decision about which one is right for you. There are great solutions to glue all your solutions for an automatic system. However, nowadays, there are two dominant, Arduino and Raspberry Pi. So which one is better? Microcontroller represented by Arduino, or microcomputer represented by Raspberry Pi. Let's have a comparison, and see which solution is best suited to a specific problem. Energy consumption. So the Arduino needs about 12 MV, and Raspberry Pi needs 3A, that's 3000 mAh. So definitely, Arduino wins because it can stay longer on battery with a similar application. Point for Arduino. Functionality. So how many functions do you have out of the box? Raspberry Pi is a computer where Arduino is a microcontroller with the possibility of connecting to external modules. For Raspberry Pi, you can also add modules, however there are more complex with more possibilities. Raspberry Pi wins in this round with much more possibilities. Point for Raspberry Pi. Processing power. Where do we have more power? Raspberry Pi, except the processor, also has a graphic card, memory slots, and much more. Point for Raspberry Pi. Size. When something took less space, you can put it in more possible places that give you more flexibility. Here Arduino is the king. Point for Arduino. Speed of programming and setup. If you can start with an operating system with a graphic interface, that's make much easier and faster to create and maintain a complex system. Point for Raspberry Pi. Price. What is a cheaper computer or just a microcontroller? Arduino has an advantage here. Point for Arduino. Community. If you ask about the community, then here is the problem: strict Arduino is a better community. However, processors ARM installed in Raspberry Pi are much better supported. Points to both Arduino and Raspberry Pi. Conclusion. Raspberry Pi and Arduino are not exactly comparable. Instead, they are different solutions for different problems. It depends on where you want to use them. For a more complex project, I would use both Raspberry Pi and submodules with Arduino. For projects that need many elements or complex programs, Raspberry Pi, and for projects that need low energy consumption or be in small areas, like clothes, I would use Arduino. Don't forget to subscribe and leave a like if you want more videos like this one. Thank you for watching and see you next time.